So what are y'all doing tonight?
We out here, we just giving back. Watch out. We out here giving back, you know, charity, you know what I'm saying? You gotta give back. It's Christmas. Christmas spirit. We got the food. We got the blankets. We got everybody. Y'all say what's up. Y'all say what's up.
Yo, what's up,
y'all? Yo, what inspired this, man?
You know, just a random thought, man. I wake up every day and, you know, you gotta put yourself in another person's shoes. What is everybody else going through? All the problems that we're going through, nothing is bad enough. Somebody always has it worse, and you know, that really inspired me. You know, I just want to get back and get together with a bunch of people, all these love people right here. And watch out, man. And you know, just inspire everybody else.
Blankets, we have blankets, we have socks. For the homeless, you know what I'm saying? So,
everything to make you feel warm.
Keep them warm, it's very important.
So what kind of impact are you guys looking to make?
We're trying to change people's lives, you know. Let them know that we care about them, you know.
Yeah.
That the people are, you know, willing to give them out, you know, blankets and socks for them
and
to stay warm this whole winter.
To be able to do this. That's all.
We do this every year, you know, and we're just out here just trying to inspire people. I know that, you know, we do care about them, you know, that they shouldn't give up in life. So, yeah, that's what we are.
We have some food. Food we're sharing out with the homeless people. We have some sandwiches, some water, some drinks. You know, just trying to share the Christmas love, show love to people. Christmas to me represents God giving His best to humanity to save the world. So in the same way, we're trying to give, you know, to share that love, to share that, you know, love to everybody else, especially those that don't have much. So
let's go.
I will.
I'm okay.
Okay. I got you.
I know I'm in the grub.
I don't know about them.
Yeah.